Catch this. Did you know that basketball was initially played with a soccer ball? That's right. When Dr. James Naismith invented the game in 1891, he used a soccer ball and two peach baskets. Talk about humble beginnings. And here's another one for you. The fastest recorded pitch in Major League Baseball history was thrown by Aroldis Chapman in 2010. This pitch reached a speed of 105.1 miles per hour. Imagine trying to hit that. Lastly, the longest tennis match in history took place at Wimbledon in 2010. The match between John Isner and Nicholas Mahut lasted a whopping 11 hours and 5 minutes over the course of 3 days. Now that's endurance. Stay tuned for more fascinating sports facts.